Mishra students. Today we are going to discuss about noun and its kinds. So let's get started. Noun. What is noun, students? We know that noun is a naming word. So a noun is a word used as the name of a person, place or thing. For example, Ashoka was a wise king. So here Ashoka and king both are nouns. But the noun Ashoka refers to a particular king, and the noun king might be applied to any other king as well as to Ashoka. So we will call Ashoka a proper noun and king a common noun. We will know more about kinds of noun in the following. Number 1. Proper noun. A proper noun is the name of some particular person or place. For example, Kalidas is often called Shakespeare. So Kalidas and Shakespeare both are proper nouns because they are the names of particular persons. Shah Jahan built the Taj Mahal at Agra. So Shah Jahan is the proper noun as it is the name of particular person. Taj Mahal is the name of particular thing and Agra is the name of particular place. So we will call these proper nouns. And students, one thing you note down that proper nouns are always written with a capital letter at the beginning. Clear? Next, number 2. Common noun. A common noun is a name given in common to every person or thing of the same class or kind. Example, mango is my favorite fruit. So mango is a common noun and fruit is also a common noun. The boy went up the hill. Boy and hill both are common nouns because it refers to any boy and hill refers to any hill. Okay. Number 3. Collective noun. It is the name of a number or collection of persons or things taken together and spoken of as one whole. Like the police dispersed the crowd. Okay, so crowd is underlined, so it is a collective noun. It stands for a collection of people. Clear? A herd of cattle is passing. So herd is a collective noun. It stands for a collection of cows. So crowd and herd both are collective nouns. Clear? Next. Material noun. It is the name of a material of which an article is made. It is always in the singular form. For example, houses are made of wood. Wood is the material noun of which houses are made. Books are made of paper. So paper is the material noun. Paper is the thing of which books are made. Okay. Then number 5. Abstract noun. It is usually the name of a quality, action or state considered apart from the object to which it belongs. And one thing you note down, students, that we cannot see, hear or touch the abstract noun. For example, quality. The examples of quality are goodness, kindness, darkness, honesty, bravery. So these are the names of quality. Action. Laughter, theft, movement, judgment. So these are the names of action. And state, childhood, youth, sickness, death. So all these are abstract nouns. Clear? So students, we have discussed 5 kinds of noun. Now on the basis of these 5 kinds of noun, you will have to solve this exercise in your language copy. Pick and state the kind of noun. Number 1. Water is necessary for life. So what is the noun here? First you will choose the noun, then you will write down the kind. Okay, so what is the noun here? Water. Okay, so water is the name of a thing, so we will call it a common noun. So water, give hyphen, then write common noun. Clear? Honesty is the best policy. So here honesty, it is the name of a quality, so we will call it an abstract noun. So write down honesty, give hyphen, then abstract noun. Like this you will solve the rest of the sentences. Okay, in your language copy. Thank you. Om Namah Shivaya.